big help that running game.
Phillips puts it out there on the screen and some running room for McGee, who's up over the 45 to the 50, to the 40. Louis McGee cuts inside to the 30, still on his feet to the 15. The 10 tripped up inside the 10, and what a run.
Well, Phillips gets the snap, hands off to Jeremy Calhoun. He busts through. Touchdown, Montana. That took less than 2 minutes. Drive from the right hash is up, and it is good. Four receivers set to hand it off to Calhoun again, and
there.
This time he's in. Touchdown, Montana. Gets the snap, straight drop back, pressure coming, throws middle of the field, and it's intercepted.
There you go.
There is Josh Sandry, the Big Fork native. Coming up with a big turnover. First down, Montana. Pressure coming. Gets hit hard from Tucker Shy. Ball is up in the air and intercepted. Evan Everly makes the pick. Seawald will give it off inside. Tucker Shy rips it out. And it's Grizzly football. Tucker Shy, the forced fumble. Jeremy Calhoun's the running back. Play action fake. Phillips going for it all. And a Grizzly touchdown. It is Samore Toure. His first career touchdown, and the Grizzlies go up by 10. Going for it all up top, it's Keenan Curran. He makes the catch. He's into the end zone. Touchdown, Montana. Here comes in motion. Here is Duncan on third down and 7. Flushed out of the pocket. He's in trouble. And the first sack of the afternoon goes to number 37, Tucker Shaw. Formation. Play action fake. Phillips looking for the end zone for Jerry Louis McGee, and he has him. Touchdown, Montana. Big handoff to Elijah Lee, looking to his left, looking for Jerry Louis McGee, and he has him. Jerry Louis McGee jumps in the end zone. Touchdown, Montana.